Next song is called Moral Casualty. It's gonna be our short version of the song.
Yeah, we're gonna try this new thing. It might not work.
So if it falls apart, then these things happen. Karen's having technical difficulties right now.
You guys are money.
Right on!
I know, I'm really conscious of that. I hate it.
See, listen. We're almost as good as Carp and Godhead Silo. If you can hear that, those are our tape loops.
Okay.
Thank you. to see them? Why would you try to love them again? Ever since the end of the isolation, since the dawn of the liberation, Lafayette, not just a battle victim, since it's eternal pain of mutilation. Come from the battle-lation, not just a battle victim, did you feel hate?
Hey, it looks like there's like this weird shoving match going on in the middle. It doesn't look like dancing to me. If you guys want to shove around, why don't you go outside or hit the back so people can watch?
Yeah, gotta be respectful. Key word is respect. Yeah. When we were touring Europe, once in England and then once in Denmark, two men tried to sexually assault me. And so every time I sing that song, I just get really big, ugly pictures of them in my head. And it really hits me hard. And this next song is called In Tradition.
Let's take my death of the summer!
that there are infinite choices. I love to challenge the expectations of what defines a woman. Of what defines a man.
Okay, this next song is called Touch, and it's kind of a new song. I've only played it a few times. It's on the lyric sheet. Yeah, it's on the lyric sheet. And if you didn't get a lyric sheet, I'd really like you to have one. I always say that, but it's true. And we've got more. And also I have some more patches if you guys want them, and they're free. They're fun, they're free.
This is for Amy and Andy.
Passion and passion, things, you know, that drive you, that give you inspiration to keep going. And sometimes that fire dies down, and then sometimes it's relit. So something words can't describe. It's called word problems.
Thank you.
Hi. Lately I've been feeling like it's really safe to get up and sing with three people behind me that I know love me and support me, and that you can't even hear what I'm saying because I'm screaming. And I know we hand out lyric sheets, but it's really different to try to speak in front of people that I don't know and you don't know me. And so I copied down something from my journal, and I wanted to share it with you tonight and read it. And not for some like self-pity crap, but because I feel this way, and I've been feeling this way, and I just wonder at times if other people feel this way too. And so I'm just gonna read it to you. Thank you. We forget everything when we fall. It's as if everything that we know and accept as truth is lost to us. I forget everything when I fall. The further I slip into whatever pit I call my living hell, the more and more blind I become. The ecstasy of energy that I feel down to my very fingertips becomes a desperate numb. My belly that feels so full of love and of you and of myself becomes a gnawing hunger that can't even feed itself. My eyes that see a vision of color and bursts of livid life are consumed with blinding blackness. I can't remember you. I can't remember the days. I don't see the smiles. I can't even see myself. I look into strangers' faces and see only a stranger's reflection staring back at me. Ears that used to consume laughter and swallow up words now listen to the dull roar of utter silence. This is beyond loneliness. This is beyond isolation. I couldn't even reach out to touch you because I don't even know where the fuck you are. I have lost you inside me. I have lost a cast of thousands inside me. Nameless faces, insincere smiles, meaningless gestures, futile attempts, bullshit promises, outright lies. I wonder if you ever feel the same as me. If you're living with eyes that feel as dead as mine. If your voice cracks as you try to speak through hidden tears. If your fingers ache to rip apart everything in sight. If you too forget everything when you fall.
Thank you.
Thank you very much for coming out tonight. We're Spitboy.
Whoever let off the stink bomb, you suck.
All right, Calix, that looks like that's it for us tonight. Short but sweet. Thanks for joining us. Let's do it again soon. See you, Ellen. Bye, Lent.